39, you're an idiot.
Yeah, what was that about? But that was straight up intentional.
That looked like a controller wreck, the way I saw it. I ain't never seen someone make an AB line to the wall that quick before.
No, he swerved out and swerved in just to pit maneuver me. Actually, he came up and brushed up on me and I think got pissed and then did that shit. I don't know.
I bet you found a rattlesnake in his garage.
Hey, he's not talking about me, though.
Yeah, my controller kind of slipped for some reason. Like, my wheel kind of slipped. That's my fault.
Hey, Brian, stop spinning out.
I'm not very good.
My apologies, 14.
I mean, I don't even know. I couldn't put the batteries in my Xbox controller. It's all going poorly. I only had triple A's, it wanted double A's. It's just one of them days.
These Iowa walls are broken. You hit them head on and you get stuck. That's going to end 50 people's race.
Well, yeah, these trucks are made out of Lego pieces. They're not the big mega blocks, but like the little mini ones.
Plus, I think the goal is not to go head first into the wall.
There it is.
Yeah, you know, he's got a point.
That would be nice if people didn't get loose and right rear you. I had my race end on lap one because of that, because someone in front of me right-reared somebody that got stuck in the wall, and it just yanked them around, and five of us ran into them.
Man, knock on wood, but I've been kind of lucky. The last two races I've been in, there's only been one wreck.
Oh, there it is. You just jinxed it.
Five cautions in your next race.
For sure.
I don't want to be in that guy's split.
Mic check.
How are you doing?
Tiger flag.
They're showing us the Burl Black flag as a warning. You've got the officials upset with your slow driving. You better get on with it. Otherwise, they're going to pull us out of qualifying.
Damn, the 8 and the 3 put up some good numbers, man. Motherfucker.
That's me, man. I keep getting faster and faster, but so is everybody else.
I'm like, damn, I put up a 131. That's nice. And Francisco and Dustin come along and fuck it all up. And not by a little, but by like a whole tenth or more.
Yeah, I'm like, I usually qualify like top five, and this is a competitive lobby. Top down here at 10.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, man, congrats. I hope you wreck
40.
I'm just kidding, man. I'm just joking around.
You have three decimal sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
So hope your lug nuts fall off.
Yeah, what he said.
I've had that happen to me. It's not nice.
Oh, you'll get over it. Probably deserve.
Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed. Catch down 17 south.
Any of you first gear to take off? Everybody use second.
I use third. Catch down 17 south. My tires are over 10 laps old.
I use the one that says R.
Three.
Right here.
Green flag.
Normally people get really pissed when I do it, but it's fun for me.
I like to hear that loud pop, you know what I'm saying?
You only use the R if you hear.
If you use the R at the perfect time, it just blows a black smoke in your opponent's face.
Dude, there's smoke everywhere. It's so cool. Man, I can't be following Francisco. I can't look at the back end of this Toy Story truck. My kids watch this movie all the damn time. I'm so sick of Toy Story.
Get up, finish the job. Green flag.
Now see, that's how you do that.
Inside. There's the box.
Just show everybody
inside.
What not to do. Don't do that.
I wasn't even on the throttle and I just tapped around.
When you're on the inside, man, it's so hard to keep straight. You got somebody outside you come off the board.
car ahead.
Wreck and four.
Yellow, yellow, yellow. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch stop 18 stop. Catch stop 18 stop. Catch stop 19
man,
stop.
Man, I'm just say, wow, what a heck of a start. No call.
Toss the pipe stop. Catch stop 19 stop.
I had it saved, but then I got tapped. Inside.
Catch stop 18 stop. Catch stop 18 stop. Pit road is now
checking up back there.
Toss up 11, stop. Catch up 19, stop.
Yeah, I was hoping later to go ahead. I was gonna follow him, but not badly. He decided not to go.
I think there's a snake in my truck.
Snake in your truck.
That's it, go!
Better put him back in your pants.
Nah, he's driving. I'm talking about the other one.
Line up single file. Catch some coon cop.
I got number 17 next paint job. He looks kind of rusty. Your leader's up there playing. Now you see him, now you don't.
Yeah, get a wheel.
Get rid of that engine.
The only part where you have a huge disadvantage is if you start losing the car, you'll never recover it.
Wow, what's that about? Dude just slammed on the brakes.
Yeah, you stopped right there on the race track.
That's stop two, stop.
Moment of his brakes.
I think he's taking the steering wheel going home, boys. Oh no, dude. You stop, you cheater.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside. Catch up, by, chop. Catch up, by, chop.
Two, you're in the buck side.
Catch up, five, stop.
Must have slammed on the brakes during the climax.
Get ready, going green.
Hot wheels, let's go.
Pace car's in. Green flag, green flag.
Inside. The left is here, come in.
Clear.
I had to look up to see what number I was.
Ah, me too.
Glad I ain't the only one.
Sorry, boys, have to be done.
Stay on the bottom, push the top. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Go high. Car ahead on the bottom. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Line up single file.
Back on the back.
That road is closed. Got slow car ahead on the bottom.
My guy was screaming inside, inside. I don't know what my car or truck time was screaming.
Hey, Dustin. Did you race all day yesterday? Because I feel like I've been fighting a Cheerio car for like the last 2 days.
Pit road is now open.
Where did I get a 4X, bro?
Catch up 20, Cobb.
Yeah, I think we raced. I just remember fighting the Cheerio car all day yesterday. That's awesome.
Who's driving the Carhartt car?
That's me, hey.
Was your spotter not screaming outside, outside?
He's screaming, inside, outside, outside, inside. I'm just
catch
good there. I didn't know what. Then you just gotta make that thing with.
Yes, sir.
Car 17 got
you
the lucky
job.
Let them pass on the outside.
That you is following me.
Left off 17 carbine.
Yes, sir. I spun after you come up into me.
Doesn't do much more of a tail, because I didn't even know I'd done it until I looked up and seen the 4X.
Well, you're not... Damn near ran you back into your truck over. Yeah, put me in the air. I went airborne.
Buddy, I do apologize for it, but I honestly didn't know I hit you, man. I apologize.
I just wondered if your spotter was weak. Because mine's drunk, so I wasn't sure if yours is sober or awake or what.
Well, he was calling inside and outside and outside and inside, so I just tried to keep it in a line there and go.
And if he's anything like me, I don't know which way is left or right yet.
My guy was trying to order freaking Big Macs and fries and stuff. He was at McDonald's.
Well, buddy, I apologize for that.
Oh, we're good, man. I was just joking around. Shit happens. What are you going to do?
Yeah, I can tell you joking around, man. I'm still alive. This is my fault, it's my fault, you know?
How many people stayed out?
I did, but I pit it last time, so.
Pit road is closed. Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
I'm all cried out, dude.
Man, we're getting off sequence back here. Pitting, and we might be in a predicament in a minute.
We shall be fine.
How bad is the fall off here? I got about, I don't know, since the last caution on these tires.
I feel like it comes late, really, but that's just me.
About 20, 25 laps, somewhere in that neighborhood.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside.
For me, anyway. So I think mine's self-inflicted. I try to drive in too hard, man. Messes me up a lot. Wired my front tire out, right front.
We're just a little patient, we'll be alright.
Ready?
Patient.
Pace car's in.
Man, I don't love
green shoes. Green flag, green flag, you're fit. Got one inside. Stay right there. There's the bottom. Got one inside. There's the bottom.
there. Clear to the bottom.
Sorry, man.
Sean, go low, bro.
Inside.
Thank you, sir.
Clear to the bottom. Inside.
Well, I should say leg it by. I can't go much faster.
Clear inside.
My bad, I didn't block you.
You got one inside. Go low. Go high.
Whoa!
Clear to the bottom.
You come up.
Whoa.
Got one inside.
Did I come
yellow,
up?
Yellow, yellow. Line up single
dude,
file.
I didn't get
this
any fucking...
I felt like you threw up into me. I have to watch that.
Oh no, that's all car goes straight up the fence.
Jet stop 20, stop.
Yeah.
Check it out back church.
Pit road is now open. Lift off 20, cowboy. Pass off 4, cow.
Well, good luck, guys.
Got hell?
That was halfway.
Guy leading it just left.
I say, get off here! Yeah, tours do! Yes, ma'am.
He gone.
That's the way mine is anyway. I don't know about everybody else.
That's it, go!
Turn 3.
Mindful,
you
only have one set of cards remaining.
Line
up single file,
catch
up,
stop. I'm the only one
that's not
on
hold
tight.
Last catch up, three. Last caution. The one behind you.
Hey, Francisco.
What?
Let's work up a start together, fun. We got new tires.
Catch the 3, car.
Yep. Yeah, I won't race the hell out of you guys. We get rolling here, just go ahead and take it.
Yeah, it's important.
I probably should have stopped this caution. If we get a long green around here, I'm going to be fucked.
So I have 40 minutes of required repairs and 2 hours of optional repairs.
Wow. Heck, you can build a new truck. All that time.
Pass off 17, car.
Oh, sorry if I wrecked you guys. Have a great race.
I'm getting some time out front to get my sponsors on the TV.
Green flag, next
yep.
Time by. Line up on the inside.
By the
hell, I actually led 3 laps in the green, surprisingly.
Get ready.
Stage car's leaving. Green flag. Got one outside. Good stop.
Sorry about that, Pen.
Got one outside. Keep to the bottom. Stay on the bottom. Good stop.
Come on, man.
Dude, I was pretty sure I held my lane, but if I didn't, I apologize.
Outside. Keep to the bottom. Clear. there. Clear.
17. What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know what you're talking about. I saw him biting off. Blue race. Blue race.
Okay, Dad, the rain truck check that.
There's a flag. It's over.
Good race, guys. Sorry about that. It,
great job, driver.
First part of the race, buddy. Where I come up on you.
Checkered flag, race is over.
Thank you. Sorry, man. I'm flutter sick here.
I'm ready for attempt number 3. I'm trying to get past the flat. Not optimistic.
Hey guys, let's sit up. I'm gonna have to miss the start. I have to feed my little boy real quick.
Thank you.
check.
You have 3 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth
and
have a good run.
Appreciate it.
Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed. Catch down 3, Tom.
Okay, that's it.
Green flag, next time by. Getting ready. Pace cars in. Green. Got one outside. Clear outside.
Sorry.
Go high. Outside. Stay low. Keep to the bottom. Clear outside. Stay right there. Go to the bottom. One inside. Stay right there. Stay high. Stay right there. Clear to the bottom. Got one inside. clear the bottom.
Alright guys, sorry about the delay for me re-entering, start entering track. I can make laps back up, so I'm gonna try to do what I can. Maybe always comes first, but maybe always gotta come first. Mario, you okay, bro?
outside. Stay on the bottom. Clear outside.
Close and open. Good ad, this is part of the race for the baby, so. But he always comes first. That's a vehicle to the inside. That's a vehicle to the inside.
side. Clear. That was halfway.
Crash cars in the inside, please.
Got one outside.
No,
outside.
Raylan, you tell me I gotta make 9 laps back up on the auto route, that's possible. Hey, whoever that is in front of me, I like that platinum look, okay? And I like that platinum look in the front, bud.
Yeah, that old phone is kind of helping.
Dude, that mirror paint is badass.
Kind of picks up all the colors in the car, so.
Into.
I just kind of picked up all the colors. So.
Oh, my hands fall cool.
problem. Go ahead.
You got a problem. I wasn't trying to take you on it.
Hi, shot.
Yours are?
Yep.
Hey, let's see if we need a chance to make the left track. Has there been any cautions tonight?
Nope.
Ran? Maybe all the rest will go back to working class. Dang it, Raylan, you're getting three laps back.
Got one inside. There's the bottom.
Oh, we might get a caution. We might get a caution.
Hey, Seven, I was going to go to the outside after that turn for you. it on the outside, or the inside, or you take it on the inside. I know you're trying to get your lap back, Brad. Sean, I think I spoke too soon, didn't I?
Decision time.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, decision time, I'll stay now.
Catch down 14 south. Well, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Alright, who's all pitting?
That's it, go! Line up single file, catch up 12, down. Looks like this is the final time we'll try for a green white checkered finish. Catch stop 2, Kyle.
Check it, 3.
Say again.
Catch stop 2, Kyle. Half stop 18, Kyle. Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside. going green.
3, 2, 1. Light the pace car off. As soon as it pulls in, everybody gets the speed. Reflex arm in. Go, go, go.
Green, green, green.
This is going to end it right here.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, I saw it. That's why I was calling. I was like, record.
I got hit by a flying car.
That car went over me. I don't know how it didn't hit me, but it went over me too.
Yeah, it's me that went airborne. Son of a bitch.
I can't say that it's been a better race I've been in since I've been back on, so thank you guys. Just like I take care of the baby because I was a couple laps down for that, but hey, baby come first. Especially with these little fans.
There's a flag. It's over. Great job, driver.
Lift off 7, cowboy. Lift off 17, cowboy.
There goes the fireworks.
Catch the 17 car.
Let the 6 car boy.
Let the 11 car boy.
Let the 4 car boy.
Lift off 17, cowboy. The race is over.
Catch up 17, cow.
Catch up 11, cow.
Catch up 18, cow.
No, man.
Lift off 18, cowboy.
Good race, guys. Catch you next one.